There is a steep increase in the corona cases during the second wave. Cyberabad police, in collaboration with Hyderabad and Rachakonda police, and also with the Cyberabad Security Council, we had started the Cyberabad police COVID control room on March 24th last year on the onset of the lockdown. This COVID control room has been working continuously, attending to the various relief works, also attending to the medical emergencies, and also organizing plasma donation. Since July 2020, we have been started this plasma donation drive. In the first wave, almost 6,000 COVID warriors came forward and donated plasma, which resulted in the beneficiaries of about 10,000 people. In the second wave, we continued the same COVID control room with the help of volunteers from Cyberabad Security Council, Akshaya Patra, Angistan, Robin Hood Army, about more than 100 volunteers every day come here to Cyberabad Police Control Room, make calls to the COVID warriors and convince them to come forward to do plasma donation. Even though after a lot of publicity, there is a lot of apprehension among the COVID warriors about plasma donation, with the help of the volunteers, we have been able to clear some of their doubts, and many people are coming forward to do plasma donation. With the help of these volunteers and our police officers, we have been able to cater to the needs of the COVID patients by way of plasma donation in various cities like Bangalore, Guwahati, Kolkata, Bombay, and in our own state of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. I request all the COVID warriors who have recovered from the COVID during the last 4 months to register their names in the nearby hospitals or register on our web link donateplasma.scac.in or on our control room 94906174400. We have been getting a lot of requests from the states of Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Assam, West Bengal, and also from the cities like Bombay, Ahmedabad, Delhi, Bangalore and Chennai. With the available donors, we have been able to cater to some of their needs, but still there is a lot of shortage. There is a lot of panicness. People are eagerly looking for plasma donors. I request each and every COVID warrior to come forward and donate plasma.